I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling.
Spotlight. mine, you sweetheart. That
Oh, Lamar. Hail Mary, your marijuana time's a start. Pray with the hooligan, shadows huddle in the dark. Fellowship with demons and relatives, I'm a star. God is one funny motherfucker. A true comedian, you gotta love him, you gotta trust him. I might be bugging, infomercials and no sleep. Introverted by my thoughts, should you listen, it gets deep. See, once upon a time inside the niggas in garden projects, the object was the process and digest poverty's dialect. Adaptation inevitable, gun violence, crack spot, federal policies, great buildings and drug professionals. Anthony was the oldest of seven, well respected, calm and collected. Laughing and joking made life easier. Hard times, mom on crack. A 4-year-old telling his nanny he needed her. His family history pimping and banking. He was meant to be dangerous. Clacked him a grip and start slanking. 15's ripping up his jeans with quarter pieces. Even got some hair from a smoker last weekend. Dodger policeman working for his pick on me. Smart time hustler graduated to a brick on him. $10,000 out of for project housing. That's on the daily. Seen his first meal, 20 years old. Had a couple of babies. Had a couple of shooters. Caught a murder case. Fingerprints on the gun, they're assuming, but witnesses couldn't prove it. That was back when he turned his back and they killed his cousin. He beat the case and went back to hustling. Bird shuffling, Anthony rang. The first in the projects with the two-tone Mustang. That 5.0 thing. They say 5-0 came. Circling parking lots and parking spots and hopping out while harassing the corner blocks. Crooked cops told Anthony he should kick it. He brushed him off and walked back to the Kentucky Fried Chicken. See, at this chicken spot there was a light-skinned nigga that talked a lot with a curly top and a gap in his teeth. He worked the window, his name was Ducky. He came from the streets to Robert Taylor home. Southside Project, Chirac, the Terror Dome. Drove to California with a woman on them and $500.
This elevator is the fastest I've ever seen in my life.
Yep.
Literally.
I hear the train a-comin', it's rollin' around a bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rollin'.